you that haven't been to the Gaslight before, we don't snap our fingers just to be hip. It's to keep the noise level down so the police won't come down and close us up again. So we ask you, please, to become part of the great conspiracy.
Yes.
Ask you, please, to go underground with us, because going underground can be fun. Fun for the whole family.
It's called Bible Land. And I had this dream about it. I will tell you of the dream of the kaleidoscope of plastic religion, of the carnival midway to possible salvation announced by the voice. Promoter crooning in my ear, babbling in breathless excitement, Bible Land! Bible Land! Gigantic, thrilling, exciting, spectacular, beautiful Bible Land. For a treasure and memento of your day at Bible Land, photographic booths will be available, enabling you to take home a colorful picture of you and the missus walking on water, on a camel, following the star, or seated at the Last Supper. Tickets will be on sale for daily stadium dramatizations of Cain slaying Abel, Joseph being cast into a real pit by his brother, Muscle Beach gladiators versus Christians in authentic recreations of the Roman game, Adam and Eve played by well-known Hollywood actors, the Tower of Babel Funhouse and Hall of Mirrors, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego dancing in the fiery furnace to name band. And then my dream changing, full of horns and sadness, and I tried to wake, but slept and dreamt again. And as Miss Rheingold stepped forward from a group of dignitaries and cut the tape opening the golden gates of Bible Land, I heard one final terrible cry from the tabernacles of the world, as high on the altars, the cross folded its arms and fell.